Hi, I'm Teresa Easler, the founder of Connect to the Core. And today's tip is about friction in your business. And those points where you make it very difficult for your customers or your clients to do business with you. And this came to mind, this really got highlighted for me when I was reading an article about Apple and iTunes, where people who have purchased movies from iTunes may suddenly find that they're not part of their library anymore because Apple no longer has an agreement with the studio and they can no longer distribute the movie. So here you are as a consumer and Apple just eliminates something that you purchased. And all that happens is that you can get a credit for a rental, but you don't have the movie you bought. This created friction. People are ticked off, as you can imagine. All they had to do was give you some notification, let you find some alternatives. There were lots of different strategies that they could have instituted. Didn't happen. So now they got a whole bunch of people who are ticked off. All of us in business have points of friction in our businesses. And where are the ones that you've created? Whether intentionally or unintentionally. Maybe it's because your process and how you do things are set up for you, but not really for your customer. But we've included here, if you click on the button below, we've included a worksheet for you to identify some of those points of friction so that you can start eliminating them. Because every place where you have a point of friction is an opening for your competition to come in and delight your customers. You want to eliminate all of them, or as many as you can. I'm going to repeat that, because every place where you have a point of friction is an opportunity for your competition to come in and win your customers or your clients away from you. So thank you for joining me today. Again, click on the button below for that worksheet so that you can start identifying those points of friction for you and your business. And if you got something out of this tip today, make sure you let us know. Click on the like button, share it with your friends, and be sure to see us on our YouTube channel. Thanks, and I'll see you next time.